So what's it going to be, Doss? We got a little iPod. We got a little Chanel there.
That's good for the lady.
Yeah, that's PSP. Garmin.
Camera?
Garmin, too.
Jeez, Sony.
Or Garmin?
Oh. What does that even say?
What?
Barber cut. Tell them, J-Bits.
Here's how you play. You position.
Oh, yeah. The barber.
That's a really tiny blade.
Position
on the scissors.
Right. Position the scissors. Cut here.
Cut here.
Hold up. String may not cut it first.
Oh, yeah.
But keep trying.
Never stop trying.
Never stop. And that's the key to successful band.
So here we go. Yes.
All right. And it's a dollar every time.
Come on, Polly.
This is the dumbest thing.
Let's get it going.
You got it.
Let's get a little trim going here.
We just played a great show. I feel good about this.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Lexington Avenue Brewery. We're somewhere around Knoxville right now.
Oh. Where's the ring? I think you have to have a dollar like
a bill. Oh, heavens.
You could give it to the cashier.
Hold on. Hold on, Paul.
Oh, wait.
Hold on, Paul.
Some of us are a little richer than others.
What do you know? Saving the day.
Trey Vedder has a real dollar.
Mad bank. Make it mad bank out here.
I won one of these earlier. This cash blew out. That's where I got my money.
This is super fun, but my competitive nature, like, I'm trying to set myself up.
Yeah, come on, dude. Get it going.
Dude.
All right, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to let Jay put it in. That way I have
ample time.
2 seconds.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
Here, get your controls on. Right.
Hey, Greg.
Is this video?
Yeah.
I didn't just say that. Don't listen to me.
Wait,
are y'all about to try it?
Yeah, he's getting a haircut. It's only a dollar to get a haircut.
I know, but I don't have cash money on me, and I want that freaking iPod right there so bad.
Oh, listen to that music. Look at those scissors.
Whoa.
What happened?
Is that a joke?
That was it.
Wait, we just get robbed.
We just got totes robbed.
Is that a joke?
It moved like an inch and then get a look at.
But you didn't tell it to cut.
Unless that means cut.
Well, that says it's supposed to be forward, yeah.
How many seconds did it get?
I don't even know. It just cut. In midair.
That's some bullshit.
It wasn't even near the string.
Go get a refund.
Yeah, right.
You're not going to complain?
Why do I know?
It's probably meant to do that. You should get dollars.
So epic fail. Epic fail.
So I'm assuming, does that mean if you put in more dollars, you get more time?
Bye-bye. We're so angry. We're going to McDonald's.